physical skills that you have. But I mean, it's this work of art that you created. Literally, it's just this masterpiece. You got the graphics, it's just super visually impactful. And I think it's one of those things where people are like, man, I want to see more of that. And so I'd encourage people, again, it's a skill set that you have, but I think it's pretty fascinating how you've done it.
Oh, thank you. And of course, I do have full episodes. So mine, they run 20, 25 minutes as well. So they can go and they watch the full episode because there's plenty more of them. So sometimes there's like three or four good golden nuggets that I got of them. So I'll get three different trailers out of it. But the interview can go 20 and 30 minutes long as well. So I try to stay at 20, but it just, you know, before you know it, you're already way past that because you're having a good conversation, you know, and they're in the heat. They're in the heat of the moment. I can't stop them there. It's like, okay, we're done. So, you know, let's spoil this party, you know. It took me 15 minutes to get you there, and let's spoil the party, you know.
Doesn't work well. Right. Well, tell me, as we kind of wrap things up, anything else you want to make sure that our audience really gets from you? Because, I mean, if you take a look at in 20 minutes, there's no way I could cover all that you've done in your career, because you've got so many vast things. But you're extremely passionate about, obviously, about the funnels and graphics and art and that side of it, I think, is just always comes out of everything that you touch. It has this Midas gold touch of just brilliance. As far as you take a look at it, you're like, man, it's just beautifully artwork that comes out of it.
Well, this is what I've got is I've had a knack of getting people to interview in a very high quality way, teaching them how to speak, how to be on camera, kind of enhancing their guest experience. And if you're going to be a person that's going to be going on podcasts quite a bit, I have a package I've been doing that's been really helping people out to prepare themselves to do an excellent interview. Because if you go on and start doing 20 or 30 interviews, it's very difficult to get your words across unless you really know what you're talking about. There's very specific things a host, like when you're interviewing me, there's very specific things like, Dennis, talk. Yes, you're doing a great job. Because if I'm talking, then you're happy because you're getting content out of me, right? So it's vice versa. So that guest has to understand how to answer these questions in a proper way. So you and I obviously can, you know, really work this. We didn't even have preparation. We just jumped on. So we're handling it. You know what I mean? But a lot of people, you know, they don't really quite know how to handle that. And they answer a question. It's like, yes. And you're like, okay, well, I wanted you to say something about it. Right? And I wanted you to say what meeting. And one of the first things I literally do with people is I teach them to say their own name the right way.